We do have some breaking news out of Cumberland. Firefighters on the scene of a house fire. Flames broke out just before 10 this morning. This is at a home on Earl Street. Officials say it started in the back porch of the home, extended inside. Nobody was injured. The cause is still under investigation.